हाय संगीता,
हेलो राधिका, व्हाट हैपेंड? व्हाई आर यू सो सैड?
इट्स नॉट दैट विजिबल ऑन माय फेस राइट नाउ, और मे बी यू वोंट बी एबल टू सी इट इन द वीडियो, बट आई एम लिटरली वेरी टेंस बिकॉज ऑफ माय डार्क सर्कल्स, बिकॉज द डे नाइट रूटीन ऑफ शूटिंग एंड एडिटिंग एंड अपलोडिंग एंड देन हैविंग अ कॉन्स्टेंट चेक ऑन माई इंस्टाग्राम एंड स्टाफ एंड स्ट्रेन ऑन माई आईज एंड एवरीथिंग हैज कॉज्ड सिवियर डार्क सर्कल्स अंडर माई आईज, एंड आई रियली वॉन्ट गेट रिड ऑफ इट. सो इफ यू हैव समथिंग प्लीज लेट मी नो.
Don't worry, I have a solution for you. Hello everyone. In this video, we'll be talking about a 7-day challenge or a 7-day procedure which will help you to get rid of your dark circles very easily and quickly. So there's a single ingredient that will help you to get rid of your dark circles. I made a lot of research, checked a lot of videos, but I found only one thing effective. I tried on me. Yes, I tried on me before telling you about this. Follow me over Instagram and like my Facebook page soon. And let's get started now.
So the only ingredient you need is ink nut. Ink nut or harad is one of the constituents of Triphala, which is also beneficial for our health, being full of medicinal value. This is used to get rid of dark circles. People with sensitive skin also use this. Take the ink nut and rub it on any hard surface to get a fine paste of it. I am using a stone that is used to get sandal paste from the sandalwood. For this, either use rose water or normal water. I have used my homemade rose water to make the paste. Now for the application, apply it under your eyes and over the lids with a single finger with minimum pressure, and let it sit for 15 minutes or till it dries, and then wash it off with normal water.
If you can see, this has been dried up. Now let's wash, and you need to follow this every day for next 7 days to get amazing results. So let's wash it off. So you have seen how to use it. You need to apply this at least 7 days to see visible results. I have been applying this since 3 to 4 days, and I can see some difference in this portion. So you need to apply this and try to apply it gently. Now let me tell you when to apply it and how to apply it. You can apply it anytime, and you need to apply it with your fingers with a light pressure on your eyes, because that is the thinnest and the most sensitive area. So you just apply it very lightly and wash it off after 15 minutes, and do this for at least 7 days to see visible results. Apart from this, what you can do if you are not accessible is to the harad or the ink nut. You can do one thing, you can grate potato and cucumber and get the juice out of it and make ice cubes of that and use it around your eyes whenever you think you are free or whenever you have time to do that. Yes, that will take more time than this one, but it will also help you to get rid of your dark circles effectively. Apart from this, you can also get a pair of anti-glare glass for yourself so that you can get rid of the UV rays that is making or harming your eyes. And you can also check out my Instagram page in order to get solutions for your eyes, the strained eyes, and my friends have also tried and applied it and they have seen visible results, so you can try this out.
Hey, thank you so much for actually recommending this to me. I'm 110% positive of trying this thing out, and I'm going to let you know how this works.
Alright guys, so this was a collaboration with Radhika Verma. You can check her out. I'll give the link in the description. She's also a budding YouTuber, so make sure you check out her channel and subscribe her channel and follow her as well in Instagram. That's it guys. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, hit the like button, share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button so that you can get notified whenever I upload a new video. I'll bring the next video very soon. Till then,